Dealer, prepper, tasks. So I'm still doing this one called checking. So I need to find where this truck is. This truck here. So I've got the key. Now I've got to go find the truck. And the truck is in the bits where there are lots of tanks. Is that construction there? So I think if that was construction, is it here? No. Could be. Don't think it was up here. Another look. Well, they are stationary tanks. So is it? Ah, there it is, machinery key. So it's that is the bit we want. So it's there. That's where we're aiming for. Right, we're up. Here we go. In a minute, maybe. Oh, it's the one I don't like. It's horrible. It just looks heavy and bulky. It takes ages to find where you're looking for because you've got to move the mouse so much. Come on. Seriously? Hey, at last. Well, you may have noticed I made a little bit of a meal of this. First time with a snipering kind of thing. Try to aim either just
Come
above his head or
on.
just on his head, and I'm not quite sure what I'm doing wrong. Seriously? It seems to be right on his noggin, and it doesn't seem to be dropping him. Luckily, he doesn't seem to be noticing any bullets flying past his head. But we keep going. We try high, see if it drops, the bullet drops. Doesn't seem to. All of a sudden,
Hey, at
dropped
last.
right when I put it on his head. I forgot how high it was that I hit him then. Oh, did he really drop it on the floor? No, he didn't. It's that one, isn't it? About 10 left in it. Okay. Does that stop it doing it when you do?
Manifiesto. Said. https://grips.twitch.tv/gentle-spunky-cucumber-fail-fish.
Hmm. Fail. I got him. What do you mean fail? Why am I not going prone? That felt a bit close. What are extracts anyway? Crossroads, trailer park, roadblock, possibly smuggler's boat. N39 5x39, that's our stuff, isn't it? M14 key. Well, you got that. Right, where is that? Where am I? I'm there. So that's those tanks there I'm seeing. I'm gonna sneak around. This way again. There's a lot kicking off over there, isn't there? It's more of our stuff again, isn't it? Good, good, good. I've no idea what that is. There's a lot of big guns going off up there. I think so, but I'm hoping they'll be all done shooting by the time we get there. Well, he caught me by surprise, fracture and pain. Damn it, I need that body armor. Ah, I don't need to. Nearly. Oh. Damn it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That's a huge tactical rig. Not this time, buddy. Oh, thank you very much. There's no way for me to take that as that. What have I got? Empty.
Эй, а ты куда пошел?
What's going on here? Heavy bleed, so I need a bit of that on there. I might as well just use that until the end now. Yeah, I know, but it was, I used a lot of it for the heavy bleed, so. Oh, you're right, might need it for another heavy bleed, shouldn't I? That's a bigger point.
Is because you take more damage when you get shot in a zero limb.
You think I should do surgery?
Maybe someplace hiding.
I'm hiding. Okay. Do the drink, really, but we haven't got anything. Right. Oh, we've got up to 4 now. Okay, fair enough. Right, I think we've got enough scavs for the day. Let's, see if we can't get to that truck. I don't know how to get to that truck. Eleven more, but maybe not today though, yeah. Oh, you kidding me? Where was he? I don't know. I should have checked better when I went out there. I saw there was smoke, and I thought this late into the raid, someone must have gone out there and cleared those scavs out, and there wasn't. There was a scav nearby, wasn't there? What we got? 3 headshots. Because we killed headshot because we hit everything, I think. Plus that guy. 173 meter headshot. https://successful.5imbap.face. So we lost some blood, we lost some limbs, head, HP. 4 kills is good, yeah. 4 kills is nice. 1 fracture of food consumed, medicine used, bit of travelled, rubles. Ah, oh, I should have put some of the more valuable stuff into my locker rather than the Suela that was half empty. I could have put like 10,000 rubles in or something else. Damage dealt to body, quite a bit. MOs use hit count 13, only hit 13 times. 4 scavs with some headshots. Quite a bit of XP. Nearly hitting 7, so nearly on a whole level. Oh no, it actually is costing money now, isn't it? Oh no, I've forgotten about that. Should we sit here for 42 minutes? Or should we heal it? Well, at least we've got the arms fixed and everything. I can't, I haven't got room in my stash for a scav run. I had good stuff, including an armor that I needed. Never mind. Never mind. Right, let's have a look. Where did we go? Where did we go? So we started, I can't remember, up here. And we got some kind of scab up here somewhere, I think, on there. And that set things going. Where do we go from there? Back around that way. That pot. That pot. Did we go to that one? Probably not, actually. Started going down this road here. Got 3 of the guys here. Did some major surgery on our way. Ended up going down here. should have cut out through there and gone that way, because I didn't realize that this was walled off. So I ended up coming down here. Got to here, I was going to go through old gas and then head back that way. But we got picked off by a scav around here somewhere, and I'm not sure where. Let's have a look at some of the clips. See where I had to aim in. It was a long, long way away. And it was pretty much right on his right on his noggin, wasn't it? So I expected to have to aim above him for the bullet drop, but it didn't. And eventually it was literally right on the top of his head. Where was he? Where was he? Honestly. When I ran to there, so where did he hit me first? Was there and got hit in the chest. Did I get hit before then? Bullets were firing, but I had been hit there. And I'm right against the van. So he can't have been there. I turn around. Where was he? I can't see him. It's not him there, is it? I can't see a muzzle flash. Just don't know. Don't know.